The old hag has cast a spell on Gabriel, making him very small. Small enough to enter the music box and retrieve the blue rose she so obviously desires. This old witch has me nervous. Something she said has filled me with disquiet. She mentioned the King of the Angels. I am sure I heard her correctly. What does this mean? Why do I have this feeling of dread? I hope Gabriel will succeed, and quickly, so that we may be on our way. When he has gone, I will kill this evil crow, so that she may not be a danger to anyone else ever again.
Find blue rose for Papa. You are not as good as he said you would be. He said you would be worthy. Dangerous the music box is. Many knights help Papa before you. Yes, yes, many. They tasted so good. Very good nights. Thank you. you alive? Yes, you are. Dangerous, the music box is. Baba knew you would come. Dangerous, the music box is. You alive? Yes, you are. Good. Good. Dangerous, the music box is. You alive? Yes, you are. Good. Good. You are not as good as he said you would be. He said you would be worthy.
Here.
Careful. Oh, pretty. Oh, pretty.
Now, keep your promise.
Of course. Baba, good woman. Baba, not lie.
Baba Yaga sent our hero to the Titan's graveyard, and I have sent her soul to the underworld. She will trouble us no more. Now my friend enters the land of the dead, and his final battle is coming. I must find my own path and try to meet with him at some point. For now he is on his own. The land requires sacrifice. Sacrifice I hope that he can make, because without it he will not get very far. I must have faith in him now. The seed was sown long ago, and it flowers beautifully. He has come this far down the path. I must believe that he will go all the way.
Thank you. Huh?